In this video I've got the wheels set at 20 kgs for the rigid body, which is the weight of a normal wheel. Here they go down and they shoot away, and they eventually come back down again. Here they come and they settle down and they shoot back up again, and that just carries on and on. To see the solution of this, check out the next video. Tatozoid out.